What we're seeing is in this kind of low interest environment, investors are looking for other places to put their money. SPAC obviously is a way for them to put money into a trust and have some obviously senior executives who are familiar with the markets be able to go out and try to find a business combination. More than that, I think the interesting part about it is it really SPACs in today's environment kind of democratize the market. Most investors can't get into a venture capital or private equity fund if they're not accredited investors, which is in the 1 and 2% range, versus this allows any investor for $10 a share to get the expertise of some of the most interesting private equity and venture capital firms in the world. And so I think that that is something that we've seen and I think has been really appreciated by the market and has created more and more of the trend when you combine that with the Robinhood effect that's happened with people being home and being more interested in the market being at just off of all-time highs. We're not having a great day today, but in general, off of all-time highs, it's just attracted people magnetically to the market, and SPACs has been the most interesting place for them to be.